Do you know that the first ever MRI scanner was inspired by a technique used in espionage during the Cold War? Cool, right? Well, today we're diving into the incredible world of artificial intelligence and its mind-blowing impact on medicine. Now, grab your favorite snack and hit that subscribe button because you won't want to miss out on the exciting journey we're about to embark on. Let's get this straight. Artificial intelligence is not just about robots and sci-fi movies. It's transforming the very core of healthcare in the current day. Imagine a world where AI helps doctors diagnose diseases faster, predicts the effectiveness of treatments, and even assists in discovering groundbreaking drugs. Yeah, it's not science fiction, it's the future of medicine. But wait, there's more. AI isn't just saving lives in the doctor's office, it's streamlining administrative tasks, making medical research more effective, and even lending a hand in your literature review. Stick around to find out how Verge Genomics used AI to tackle Lou Gehrig's disease and how the Australian medical company Oscar is changing the game in medical education. Also, here's a heads up, we'll be uncovering some potential pitfalls and biases in the world of AI, so don't go anywhere. Make sure to hit that like button if you're ready to explore the exciting realm where technology and medicine collide. Now let's get started. Firstly, AI plays a crucial role in aiding the diagnosis and treatment of patients. While instances of misdiagnosis are relatively rare, they can occur due to factors such as physician fatigue, errors in diagnostic methods, or limited resources in underserved areas. To address this, AI comes to the rescue. Novel AI technology in the form of diagnostic tools like convolutional neural networks, or CNNs, act as a valuable support tool for physicians. For instance, CNNs can analyze vast data sets and patient records, quickly and accurately identify patterns to aid in disease diagnosis. Recent research successfully utilized CNNs to diagnose Kawasaki disease in children, a condition with vague symptoms, demonstrating the tool's sensitivity and specificity. Now, let's not get ahead of ourselves. AI is not here to replace our doctors. Instead, it's essential to recognize the complementary nature of AI to clinical judgment. Physicians should continue relying on a thorough history, physical examination, and relevant lab or imaging results. In resource-constrained areas where extensive testing may be costly, AI can guide physicians in the right direction. Beyond diagnosis, AI also proves beneficial in guiding treatment, particularly in areas of personalized medicine. Mayo Clinic researchers, for instance, employed genetic data and patient characteristics to develop a machine learning algorithm predicting patient responses to methotrexate, a clinical arthritis drug. This approach enables quicker identification of effective treatments, saving both time and money for patients. Similarly, AI has been applied to predict treatment effectiveness in ovarian cancer patients with 90% accuracy, sparing individuals from ineffective and physically taxing treatments. This shows that AI's role extends beyond diagnosis and treatment to enhance the overall efficiency and efficacy of healthcare practices. Another thing AI holds significant potential for predicting the occurrence and progression of chronic diseases such as hypertension, diabetes, and kidney disease. For instance, machine learning models can estimate a patient's current glucose levels based on various factors, allowing individuals to anticipate critical fluctuations and prepare accordingly. Additionally, AI-driven predictive models help assess the likelihood of developing diabetes, enabling early diagnosis and prevention of complications. The second way involves revolutionizing medical research, particularly in clinical trials. Clinical trials examine various interventions in patients, often in the form of new vaccines or medications. To find out the most effective treatment in practical medical settings, in the initial stages, identifying eligible patients proved to be a time and resource-intensive task. Traditional methods involve designing and printing brochures, as well as manually screening clinics for suitable patients with access to medical records. Artificial intelligence steps in to expedite this process by swiftly identifying patients who meet the criteria and streamlining the recruitment process. Moreover, AI has demonstrated its effectiveness in developing new treatments. In certain clinical research scenarios, the first step involves discovering potential drugs. Despite extensive lab testing, this process can consume valuable time and resources, as many drugs that show efficacy in the lab may fail in human trials. Verge Genomics, a pioneering company, utilized AI to discover a potential drug for amyotrophic lateral sclerosis, or ALS, also known as Lou Gehrig's disease. Unlike traditional approaches involving animal or cell testing, they leveraged AI to analyze human data points, providing researchers with more accurate representations of effective treatments in humans. This approach mitigates the risk of drug failure when translating findings from animal studies into human trials. I'm sure you're already familiar with OpenAI's ChatGPT and have witnessed the marvel of AI's writing capabilities. Although these AI writing tools are not flawless, they significantly reduce the time required for manuscript preparation and revision. Get this, ChatGPT has been applied in scientific research and was even credited as a co-author on multiple papers. However, it comes with limitations such as the potential for referencing incorrect data and creating fake citations. Other software like Consensus can guide your initial literature review and offer summaries of papers related to your research question. While AI tools are not poised to take over academic writing completely, they can assist in catching grammatical errors, generating ideas, and collecting and synthesizing data. If you believe you can solely rely on ChatGPT for your medical school or residency applications, think again. It's all about finding the balance between smart AI usage and producing original content on your own. And now, we're in our third way of how AI revolutionizes the healthcare field, and that is to reduce office stress and increase productivity in administrative tasks and office management. Take, for instance, Botmd, a company leveraging AI to assist patients with clinical issues. This includes tasks such as locating on-call physicians, scheduling appointments, and addressing prescription-related inquiries such as medication availability or alternatives. By entrusting these responsibilities to AI, administrative staff can redirect their focus to other essential obligations, and saving lives becomes their topmost priority. Furthermore, AI simplifies medical scribing, eliminating the need for physicians to personally take notes or hire human scribes prone to error. With this technology, AI operates instantly and comprehends medical terminology effortlessly. Additionally, AI technology plays a crucial role in pre-authorizing insurance and optimizing billing for physicians. Accurate and consistent documentation is pivotal for billing, and AI significantly reduces the burden associated with these tasks. This, in turn, helps prevent physician burnout, a pressing issue leading to psychological distress and suboptimal outcomes for patients. And finally, AI makes its mark in the realm of medical education. AI is already rapidly becoming integrated at all levels of training from novice to expert. For instance, Oscar, an Australian medical education company, enables medical students to practice history-taking skills on AI patients. This tool guides students into asking the right questions and considering various diagnoses for specific presentations. Several large universities such as Duke and Stanford have already introduced courses to familiarize medical students and residents with the utilization of AI in healthcare problem solving. Notably, institutions like the Mayo Clinic and Stanford offers courses illustrating how AI currently influences medicine and how physicians can leverage it in their practices. While AI holds immense potential to revolutionize various facets of medicine, it is essential to acknowledge the potential drawbacks and biases introduced by its human designers and programmers. Through the extraordinary intersection of artificial intelligence and healthcare, one thing becomes abundantly clear. The future of AI is undeniably shaped by the relentless march of technology. From the revolutionary strides in diagnoses and treatments to the streamlined administrative tasks and the integration of AI into medical education, we have only scratched the surface of what's possible. So, if you found this exploration into the realm of technology and medicine colliding intriguing, don't just hit that like button. Become a part of the conversation. Share your thoughts, questions, and experiences with AI and healthcare in the comments below. After all, knowledge is power, and we're all just empowering each other here. So stay curious, stay engaged, and until next time, take care and keep exploring the amazing world of technology with us. Cheers.